Here we go. 3, 2, to start on tape.
She is the longest reigning Divas Champion in history. One of the stars of Total Bellas, Nikki Bella.
I got a call for an audition for the show WWE Backstage. I'm just kind of nervous because this is something I've never really done before. I mean, The Fiend scares me.
Yeah.
I want to see Seth somewhere else. Like, when Seth was such a bad boy, he was so cool. This interview starts to make me feel like going to SmackDown is the right thing because we are a family. WWE has been my life for so long, and it's a part of me. And yes, I will miss out on the action in the ring, but I have great friends there, and I have family there, and that's who I need to go and support.
Some of you jerks have hit behind your keyboards and taken shots at our panel. Now it's time for them to slap a little back. Here we go. Nikki Bella sucks. I would rather hear Jillian Hall singing than seeing Nikki wrestle. That actually is quite the burn.
That's bad.
Give it to him.
Where's Nicholas? First of all, Jillian Hall made it to iTunes. What did you make it to? Next time when you want to write something, write at Bella Twins and say it to my Twitter.
Yeah.